A car is traveling at a speed of 33 meters per second. What is its speed in kilometers per hour? Okay, so it looks like we have to do a conversion here. So let's write down what we're given. So we're given 33 meters per second. That's per 1 second. And we're looking to convert that into kilometers per hour. So I'd like to think about this in three steps. First step will be to convert meters into kilometers. Then the second step will be to convert seconds into hours. And then the third step will be to divide the kilometers by the hours. Okay, so let's take a look at step number one. So 33 meters, convert that into kilometers. So we write down what we're given. So 33 meters. I'm going to put the meters on the bottom here and think about, do I know a relationship between meters and kilometers? And I do. So I can put the kilometer value in the numerator. And I know that for every 1 kilometer, there are 1,000 meters. Great. So when I do the math, the meters cancel out. So this should leave me with a value of 0.033 kilometers. Great. Part one is done. Part two. So now we're going to take 1 second and convert that into hours. So we write down what we're given, 1 second. I'm going to put the seconds in the denominator. And I'm thinking about, do I know a relationship between seconds and hours? Not directly. So maybe I do know a relationship between seconds and minutes. And I do, right? So for every 1 minute, there are 60 seconds. So the seconds will cancel. And now I'm going to put minutes in the denominator and trying to get to hours. And yes, I can put hours in the numerator because I do know a relationship between these two values. So that 1 hour is 60 minutes. Great, so the minutes cancel. So now I'm left with hours. And I have to take the value of 1 and divide it by 60 times 60. So that comes out to about 2.8 times 10 to the minus 4 hours. Great, and that's the answer to the second part. And third step now is cake. So, cake sounds good right about now. Anyway, 0.33 kilometers divided by then our answer to step 2, which would be 2.8 times 10 to the minus 4 hours. When I do this math, I'm just going to plug it into the calculator. The answer comes out to about, I'm going to round slightly, 119 kilometers per hour. Great. That's the answer to part A. So part B now, is it exceeding the 90 kilometer per hour speed limit? Well, what did we just find? We found that the car was moving at 119 kilometers per hour, right? And the speed limit, I'll call it SL, the speed limit is 90 kilometers per hour. So yeah, right? We are definitely exceeding that speed limit.